Morning everybody, welcome back to another video, and this time around we're gonna do a styling video. It's too early in the morning, it's 9:20, so I'm just having my coffee before I start working. Today is a relatively hot day here in Sydney. It's gonna be up to about 36 degrees around lunchtime, might even go up to 39, it says. So I am going to the shared workspace up on George Street to do some work, because they're also going to be cutting off our water supply at around 10 a.m. till 2 p.m. So I don't want to be at home for that. So anyway, we're styling today this dress that I am wearing, and I'm going to be inserting the actual styling on this video. But to start off, this dress was thrifted at Salvo's in Tempe, and I got it for $12. It's Uniqlo and it's 100% cotton, so it's very breathable. It looks really nice. The only thing about this is that because it's 100% cotton and this is the material, it actually wrinkles very, very quickly. So need to be a little bit careful with how you sit and stuff like that. Holy shit, it's hot. Okay, so I've had to actually split filming this video because I had to work to pay the bills. So I had to work. Oh God, sweat. Look at that. Anyway, so thank goodness I had the foresight to actually film the cutaways of this video in the morning before I went out into the heat, because today it's supposed to be between like 36 and 39 degrees around this time of the day, and it literally felt like I had a giant hair dryer blowing on my face, because there's also a little bit of wind, but because the air itself is hot, oh my God, I swear to God. Anyway, I wanted to do this video because I had been buying a lot of like secondhand stuff, and I wanted to show you some ways that I would like to style it. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you with the cutaways and explain what I'm doing in this one. Yeah, it's so hot, my makeup has slid off my face. Anyway, I'm gonna show you first the dress that I'm actually styling, and this is a dress by Uniqlo. Now I got this secondhand for $12 from the Salvos in Tempe, and it's in the size small. I usually wear a medium, but this particular dress is actually sort of like oversized. And what I really like about this dress is that it's sort of like boxy. It's not like, it's not specifically shaped for a body shape, so you can do a lot of things with it. And if you happen to go to the buffet and have like a huge food baby and have enough to pass off as somebody who's just finished her first trimester, then this hides your food baby really, really well. Okay, so yeah, and this is in the color, so it's sort of like olive green gray kind of thing. And so I'm gonna go ahead and style this dress for you guys. Now, in this first styling, it's essentially what I was wearing as I was showing the dress. So the dress with nothing around it, I just folded the arms. I haven't actually folded it in this one yet. I just have a messenger bag around my crossbody, and then wearing my Birkenstocks. Now, this is something that I would wear when I'm just going off to the supermarket, running some errands and things like that, where I don't really have to look that presentable, if you know what I mean. So this is very, very casual. It's like my mom told me to buy some vinegar from the store. If you're Filipino, you know what I'm talking about. Like, pinabili ka lang ng suka sa tindahan, right? And then this is how you dress, okay? Now, here in the second one, it still is quite casual, but this time I used a white leather belt to sort of like break off the monotony of the dress, and paired it with my ever trusty white Converse sneakers. Very casual, very relaxed, the kind of outfit that I would wear when I'm meeting friends over coffee, and really just maybe staying at a cafe or going to the library, reading some books and stuff like that, where you kind of have to look a little bit more human. So this is what I'm wearing. This is normally how I would wear this, to be honest. The third way here is me wearing the dress, but now it's belted with a black wide belt that sort of cinches the waist, and paired with pointy heels. So this one here actually is a little bit more evening appropriate. This is matched with my replica Chanel double flap, yeah, in the jumbo size. Okay, so this is very, very like from day to night kind of a look where you want to have dinner after you went to work. Okay, so yeah, pretty much I think this would actually work really well. You can wear it to work if your workplace is a little bit more on the casual side. The fourth way that I'm going to wear this is sort of like military style, since this is like an olive green material, sort of like grayish. I'm gonna partner it with combat boots. This is my dr.martens, and I think it's like the stone shade. So I could have worn black to make it a little bit more military badass kind of thing, but I think this actually works well. It kind of like borders to something like safari style. Yeah, so this is something that I definitely would wear as is. I just simply rolled up the sleeves and it looks good the way it is. And the fifth way that I am going to wear this is more corporate. So I pair this with a black blazer that I've belted with a black leather belt. I'm carrying a Christian Dior tote. This is a replica tote that I got secondhand off of Facebook. And leather loafers, Italian leather loafers that I got secondhand from Salvo stores as well. So I think this is something that, this is a dress that's very versatile. You can wear it very casual to a more corporate appropriate look. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how I would style this dress five different ways. Let me know if you like this kinds of videos, because I'm thinking of doing a few more of these with the items that I have bought secondhand, sort of like to give you an idea of how many ways you can wear a certain item and that it's okay to actually rewear some outfits. Now that we are doing a low buy year and that we are wanting to get at least 30 wears out of our clothing, I think it's really important for us to understand not only how to take care of our clothes, but also to style them so that we don't get bored. Yeah, leave me comments in the comment section down below if you have any questions or if you have any suggestions on what item I should do next. I have done on my Instagram how I wear a white t-shirt and cutoff jeans four ways. If you are interested in that, let me know in the description box down below and I'd be happy to do other styling videos. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do next is take some inspiration from my Pinterest board and try and copy that with the items that are in my closet. Yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye.